wrestler, wrestler, wrestler. I watched a film years ago called Foul King about a guy who wanted to become a wrestler. Fans could be even more hardcore than the wrestlers themselves. His victims are anyone from geriatrics in an old people's home to amateur wrestlers in a gym.